But I'll
rising. So as you see, I'm currently getting my toothbrush. Got a little toothbrush holder, put it back in there, but of course shit wanted to fall back out the cabinet. Guess what I said? Fuck it, we gonna leave it in sink. I was gonna leave it, but you see I ended up picking it up because I'm like, that's ignorant, like. So today we're using the Hello toothpaste. Usually what I use, I've been trying to switch to non-fluoride everything, because only the faucet water didn't have fluoride in it anyway. And as you see, one thing about me, bitch, I ain't throwing that motherfucking toothpaste away until once I do that right there, every exhaust, it all measures, like it ain't working, nothing's working, nothing's gonna come out. I'm like, all right, boom, fuck it. Then, but you see that came out, hella came out. So like, it's not time to be throwing away yet. It's still some in here. Gonna wet it a little bit, yeah. I remember I seen a video that had said you wet your toothbrush before you, like, you know, brush your teeth with the toothpaste on there, and I definitely do. As you see, I peeped the stains that was on my shirt, and I'm like, damn, it's obvious that I just had a good breakfast, like, so I had to cover it a little bit, put it on my teeth or something. You can still see that little speck right there on the peach, but you just act like you don't see it, because why the fuck is you worried about it? Anyway, so I'm currently sitting here brushing my teeth, you know, just gonna speed it up. Yep. Teeth getting brushed. So about right here, I was brushing my teeth and I like peeped the first bruise that was right there, and I'm like, what the fuck? So then I look up, I'm like, nah, it's two of them. What the fuck is that? Who the fuck be grabbing me in my sleep? So I'm like, in my head, still thinking currently right now, like, what the fuck is all the bruises? I had checked both of my arms, but I edited that out because that don't fucking matter. But I checked both of my arms, like, let me make sure, like, it ain't no motherfucking. Hey, listen, I watch a lot of TV, you know, they be saying entity. I'm just saying. Honestly, that little speck of motherfucking toothpaste sitting on the side of my mouth while I'm sitting here editing this, I'm like, bitch, you couldn't have wiped that off sooner. That shit zoning me the fuck out. Tears in my eyes because I was gagging, like. Like, girl, get that shit off your face. First, you see, I got my little tooth scraper now. I don't have the metal one. I want to invest in that, but as of right now, I got like a goddamn 100-pack of those plastic ones. So I'm like, fuck, if we gonna use these, then we gonna upgrade to the metal one, bitch. I'm not about to let them go to waste. So we currently sitting here scraping the tongue, you know, making sure we get that real good. I probably was gonna edit it this out, but I'm like, I mean, y'all done seen this bit before, right? Oh, okay. And I believe that, I really like the tooth scrapers. I ain't gonna lie, they real good. And then after you use that and you fucking, use your mouthwash, oh my God, like, talk about clean, like, talk about a nice smelling breath. Now, I would not recommend the Grwm bottle. That is the worst flavor ever. And as you see, I was about to pour it into the cap and drink it, but I'm like, bitch, raw and uncut, bitch. In real life, I don't pour it into no motherfucking cap. I take it to the head. Fuck what you talking about. We're gonna take shots, we take it from the bottle. Hello. So I would not recommend that Grwm bottle of TheraBreath. It's disgusting. It don't taste like nothing. That's my issue. I like the white one with the sparkles, and I think it's the blue one, because they have like a minty taste. Like, that just like you gargling water. I could just use water if I was going, you know. So I'm not really a fan of that one, but it's cool. It does the job just the way the other ones do, just the better taste. And I always like look at my teeth and smile and tip my tongue out in the mirror when I'm doing, like, duh. And now from here, we about to go ahead and get on with the rest of our day. Next, we're going to the skincare routine. Now we washing our hands thoroughly, okay, with the peppermint soap, making sure we get in every single little crest and crevices. Getting, I don't got no nails, so it ain't nothing to get under, but you know, getting them little nubs, like I said, thoroughly, bitch, because you're gonna be touching your face. Yeah, you want to make sure all of them germs that you just was touching on anything else is not on your hands, because once again, we're touching our face here. So as you see, I'm currently rinsing off my hands, you know, making sure I get all of it out. Sprinkle, sprinkle, drip, drip, turn up on a bitch. Yeah, sprinkle, sprinkle, drip, drip. I just had to do a little song because I thought it just made sense. Now, that's what I just wash my hands with. That's also what I wash my face with. You know, I do my whole, like, face, neck, whole body, like the whole area, everything, everything. I really love it. I did put a lot of soap, I ain't gonna lie. That was a lot. And you gonna dilute it. Dilute. Hello. You put a little bit in your hand, smish it up. Then put it under the water, smish it up. And then put it on your face, because it says on the bottle dilute because it's really strong. And that's why people's faces was breaking out when they was using that shit real bad. Because you just putting it on your soap, rubbing it in and putting it on your face. No, you're burning your fucking skin. Dilute, 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 dilute. Dilute. Anyway, here we go. You see me scrubbing my face, making sure I'm getting my skin real good. The bio oil isn't like really thick, so I don't really have much to take off. But you know, we double cleanse here. You're not gonna see me double cleansing. And here we got the pink rag. Both of my rags is pink for the kids. Hot pink for the vag and light pink for the face. Here you see me pretty much just wiping off the excess product there. And I'm kind of doing, I wouldn't say dry, I just wrung it out really good. So after we wring it out real good, it's pretty much just rubbing off my face, making sure I'm getting everything off of my face. I don't want to leave no soap on my face, no nothing on my face once I put this oil on my face, because you know that causes acne buildup as well. I definitely had to go get my light because I was realizing I feel like there just wasn't enough light on my face. And I'm like, okay, we gonna get the little light. And right here you see me setting the, changing the settings of the color, because I'm trying to see, like, am I going for more of a neutral light, a fluorescent light, or a mixture. I chose the mixture because I thought it was giving more natural. So right here we're pretty much going into the next step, which once again, we're doing skincare. We just washed the face and now we're about to damp it a little more. Now as you see, this isn't as dry as the first time I was wiping my face. It's a little more like wet. It's dripping a little bit and everything. We wiping the neck, making sure we cleaning and washing that, and damping the face a little bit more. Once again, I just wanted to make sure I got all of that shit off my face. And honestly, I really just like the feeling of damping my face with a red rag. It just feels really good. So I do that a few times. Do not mind Latrell barking in the background. That's just, he just doing him. Now here I'm putting a little bit more soap on a rag, because girl, I'm about to wash my ears. Definitely wash your ears as often as possible, like all the time. Me personally, I'm like an ear rubber type shit, so like I really hate to touch people's ears and start caressing that shit and it be like dirty and stinking, like, or just feel greasy or nasty. Like, I would really hate that. Like, I would hate that for you. So clean your ears, because I'm gonna grab them 9 times out of 10, you know. And that motherfucking goddamn ear massage, that shit be better than orc. Yeah, you already know. Beep for the kids, but y'all know what I was gonna say. And right here, we're just making sure we clean out the ears thoroughly. And you see I'm digging in my ears, because it felt like it was still hella soap in there. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, and even after that, it still felt like it. Hold on. Next, we're gonna go ahead and start putting on the moisturizer, which I just found this on TikTok and everybody be talking about it. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get it. It's bio oil. It's supposed to be like for stretch marks, you know, like pregnant women and shit. But I went on, like, if you go on TikTok, you look up bio oil skincare routine. Let's just say, bitch, it's exactly what I needed. Right here, I received a text message from my best friend that I receive every day with him just fucking doing the motherfucking most. And I kind of got irritated because I'm like, it's literally like 8 a.m. damn near or something in the order to that. Then I received a double text, and I'm like, this cannot be fucking real. So I got a little irritated, and you can see right there, I'm like, okay, let me change my energy, bitch. I'm a 10, so I'm pulling a 10, like, Jazzy, welcome. like I was saying, I was not about to let his dumb ass piss me the fuck off and irritate me, and my day was just now beginning. So I'm like, I'm just gonna ignore that message and do me, bitch. Go about my motherfucking life. But a bitch that know, bitch, you know Pat motherfucking extra, bitch, and he be doing the most. So no, I did not text him back. Y'all already know. For the bitches that know, no. For the bitches that don't. But anyway, you see me pretty much massaging in a bio oil. Honestly, I really like it. I like the smell. It doesn't have, it got like, it kind of smell like baby oil. Like, it kind of have that smell of baby oil almost, like that fragrance that baby oil has. But it's really moisturizing. It's not too moisturizing to where my face looks like I'm sweating all day. Now, of course, right here when I first rub it in, it might look like that. Ow, so fucking bad. Bad bitch. Yeah. But it only looks like that for a little second. It just needs time to, like, absorb into the skin and shit. Right here, you see me trying to flip my hair, see what side I want it on, how I want it to look, what it's giving. My curls just start trying to get a little tangled at the end, so I was about to get irritated. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, be peeping when I'm about to get irritated. Let me know in the comments if you peep when I'm about to get irritated. Because it's a little obvious, you just gotta really pay attention. So from here, now I believe I'm about to do my edges. Definitely forgot to mention my Uncle Dog Letty D. Yeah, ate my motherfucking edge brush. Like, not too much on me though, because, bitch, I just gotta do them little pieces. Like, I'm about to buy another one. But as of right now, bitch, I'm about to leave y'all. My edges need to be done. Like, I don't even really give a fuck. I ain't gonna cap to you. So we do the little pieces. Like I said, it ain't much edge. That's all we gonna do, a little bit, the minimum. So we just gonna put a little bit of my shit on there. I ain't gonna lie, I had to close it because y'all was inside of the what's it called, and I need to see my edges when I'm doing them. Like, the camera wasn't enough, but I came back real quick and you see I was just doing the finishing touches. I did the swoops on both ends pretty much, and then I was just correcting the swoops, and I'm like, I can do the rest of this on camera, like, let y'all see a little bit of how I do my edges. Trying to use a motherfucking brush, I mean comb, but as you see, like, it put a gap in it because it's a gap in the motherfucking comb because she done ate my shit up. So now I'm like, fuck it, we just gonna use a brush. Like, the brush always do me good no matter what the condition of the brush is. And boom, it did what it was supposed to do. But I really didn't give a fuck. I'm like, it really don't matter. Like, they look done, like, they don't have to be perfect, like, you know. So right here is just pretty much an up close on what my good sis Lady D did to my motherfucking edge brush. Just wanted to get y'all a little up close and personal so y'all can really see the damage. Right here, I'm pretty much just figuring out my hair, you know, picking them curls out at the end because it was getting a little crunchy. Moving the hair to the side, pretty much trying to see if I wanted the left side or the right side. Alright, so I pretty much done figured myself out, got myself together. Yeah, bad bitch. That's the best edge control, bitch. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. Hands down, the best. Chef's kiss. The fuck is you saying? All right, y'all. This part's coming to an end. Bye. See y'all at the car.
I'm recording for YouTube. Okay, YouTube. So we just got to the park. Yeah, we just gonna record for right now.
Yeah. And where are you really? Let's see the park
here. Hold on.
We at the park.
Okay. You gonna record me?
Yeah.
Okay, it's a little off right here, but I still think that's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah,
because
we're kind of
far from here. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, so we just got to the park.
We going over there? You want to go where the swings at?
Yeah, I guess.
Do you have a D?
No.
Oh. Okay.
So we finna go to the swings.
Here. I think we can. We might stop at McDonald's after this.
Yeah.
We're currently at the park.
It didn't really take that long to get there, so it's probably not going to take us that long to.
Yeah, I agree. Let me pull my pants up. I think we're going to have to run. Okay, ready?
Go.
Run. Okay.
Okay, guys, we made it across the street.
We made it across the street. We're not dead.
We didn't get hit. My
right? Nobody wants to get hit. So we currently walk into the park. I'm gonna turn it around so y'all can see. Damn, huh? I hate stuff like this. Y'all know how I get. I just sit out of the bitch. She ain't say nothing. I'm gonna sit right here. Okay. So we're gonna sit. I feel like I want something that's okay. I'm gonna sit here. Oh Jesus. That's a little fast.
That was a little fast.
Bitch just thought they was about to play at the park. And I wasn't going to play at the park. They had another thing coming.
I'm going to go up there, y'all. What's up, y'all? All right, y'all, I made it. I'm gonna bring her phone.
Appreciate you. Hey, YouTube. So we made it.
To the park.
To the park. I'm gonna go around. Okay. So I'm about to walk around because y'all see I already done climbed up the goddamn thing. I was gonna smoke, but it kind of don't look like it's smoke friendly today. At least, not if you ask me. Boy, what are that dogs walking the people and shit? So. I wonder what's back there. If you believe it's like a trail, I think. We're going to meet Lisa. She's over there. I'm gonna sit here in the wilderness. Okay, they see you.
Hey. I'm on the fence. Not going very high, but I'm gonna try to make myself go high.
Let's see how she can go. I'm gonna read my book. Okay, so we're done with the. We're done with the view part. I mean, with the park, she said. It's a little cold. Just put the jacket on, but have to unzip. Because you still can get sick. We're currently going to the park. We can look at the view. I'll be back once we get there. I'm just keeping on here. Fuck it. So y'all can see in real time. No more to take us to get there.
So, if I could see my mama's old house from this, I swear.
You may be able to. You're
I'm not. Probably not going to because there's a lot of houses.
She don't know. Be careful. What is this?
Any house?
This ain't even. Hold on. I told her if I'm gonna kill her, she's going up this motherfucking hill.
with these. It looks made it to the top. Talking about she's scared. Okay. Come on down. Y'all see the steps. All the way up. Then you just go all the way up.
Don't play with it, don't be dishonest. Ay, still not.